Hi, it's Adam from Recite. In this quick video, I'm going to give you an introduction and overview of our demo paper. This paper has been designed to throw up common Recite issues. In our help section, you'll find a comprehensive walkthrough that details every single issue in this demo paper's results and explains them one by one. If you have a paper handy, it's worth putting one through yourself to see how Recite gives you guidance on your work. If you don't have paper to hand, or if it's not formatted how Recite needs it to get results, this video will give you a quick overview of how Recite points out issues. As an aside, our demo paper is completely made up, so don't try and read it. It's purely for illustrative purposes to show you how the tool works. This section gives you the in-text issues detected in the demo paper. It's worth mentioning that the demo paper has further in-text help activated by clicking the red or orange labels of each issue, which can be really helpful. Our first citation shown here is Gilles, 1976, where Recite is unable to find a matching reference in the reference list. In this case, it's likely the author has forgotten to include this entry and therefore needs to be added. For our second citation issue, Recite has detected a missed author. In the citation we have Rivest, Nagarajan and Bose, but the reference list additionally has the author Cod included, so it's likely the author has missed the name Cod from the citation. It's worth noting that demo is checked against APA 6, hence we are not using et al. Here. Reference list issues appear in this section. Our first issue here appears to be Akishman, where Recite says not found in document underneath. This means that Recite was unable to find any use of this author-date combination in any citations, so it's likely this is an orphaned reference and can be removed. If we skip down to issues 9 and 10, we see these arrows at the end, one indicating down one, the other up one. These are alphabetical order indicators. Recite in this case is telling us to swap these around for correct alphabetisation according to APA rules. Lastly, we have the annotated article, which is useful for seeing the citations in context. That's just a quick run through of our demo, showing a couple of things that we offer. Be sure to check out the rest of our videos to understand what Recite can do. If you're not already subscribing, hit the subscribe button now.